What's up, guys? Untamemadman here. We're back to another video. Today we're in golf with friends. I'm joined by friends. Hello, friends.
Hi, friend.
Hi.
So we have the Captain Dash, Trashy, gonna be Trash, and whatever that means. Something about pussies or cats, I don't know.
The Bouja.
Yeah, that one. So, without much more introduction, let's just start the game. Play some golf in the forest.
Wait, I still don't know how this game works. How does this game work?
We'll find out soon.
Alright, fine.
I'm just waiting for you to load. There we go.
Press buttons and then go places.
So, click and hold the mouse and like move it forwards to charge, and choose how much charge you've got. And then release it
to
go. Okay. And you can like just rotate the mouse to choose which direction. And you aim for the hole, like golf.
Mm.
Or sex.
Because it is golf. And...
okay.
Golf or sex, both aim for the hole, right?
Same thing, basically.
Yeah, very similar.
Apart from sometimes, like, when you don't aim for the hole.
Why wouldn't you aim for the hole?
Some people, like, don't like aiming for the hole.
Is this sex or golf you're talking about?
I'm not sure anymore.
It's one of the two. Maybe sexy golf. Yeah, everyone just wears like bikinis. And that's not sexist because men can wear bikinis as well.
Whoa, okay, that's
So we started in like our own pool.
It's like one of those aero mint and chocolate things.
Apart from it's like...
Oh, bye.
It's like someone back. Hello.
Oh, you're like doing a little adventure thing. It's adorable. Hold on.
Let's go jump over that hole. Oh, I jumped too far. You can also jump by clicking when you're moving.
Oh, that is way cool.
And hit other people.
Oh, jeez.
You hit me.
I'll hit on you in a minute. Oh, double bogey. Come on, Lewis, you can do this.
Go.
Oh.
Right, we need to get used to the power.
You're a power.
I have the power.
Lewis to the power of two.
He got the power.
Oh, yeah, it's got.
I am losing.
Yeah, you are.
And check out my skills.
Oh, come on. Oh, we both like same distance.
Yeah, boy.
We both tried, and then it was just like, I did it. I don't need you guys.
Sold. Oh, this is like the music is so happy.
Yeah, I know, it's
just
a great
happy
game.
Thing.
Right, who's gonna take the go first? I missed the hole.
What hole?
In the tube, there's a hole which gets you to the end quicker. This hole's easier, it has like a little run.
Oh, yeah, it's got a nice little funnel.
Yeah, there's a hole in the big tube, in the big like tube thing that gets you there quicker. Ooh. Scores look pretty tight almost.
So it's like the lower the score, the better, right?
Yeah, because your score's based on the number of strokes you have.
Oh, okay.
And you want to take
it. Gosh.
That is so frustrating to just...
I did it, I'm two.
Oh, I can jump as well.
Yeah, if you're moving, you can jump by clicking.
Oh, that's interesting. Ow! Excuse me!
You hit Lewis.
Excuse me!
Excuse me?
I have to jump out of here now.
No, it will reset you if you stop moving. Like, you can do it, Lewis. I believe in you.
I'm trying.
I don't.
Well, I appreciate the encouragement, though. Yeah, boy.
It's your boy. It's your birthday. Merry Hanukkah.
Like a jumping machine.
It's that purple jumping machine right here. He's going for the goal. Actually, he goes!
Actually, it's Magenta. Actually.
You're a Magenta.
I'm dying. No, it's not one of those dying games, though, is it?
No, you can't really die
in
golf.
You can't die in golf. Oh.
You just knocked me into a hole in one.
Well,
like, I wasn't doing it, and then you hit me.
I would have got a hole in one if I didn't hit you. Because my second shot was perfect. Alright, I'll give you a hint.
Oh, so nice.
There's a gap.
Oh, right.
I like how even you knew that and you didn't win.
Yeah,
but like,
I got further,
I just won before you even told me.
Oh, Molly! Fight me!
I bounced backwards into the gap. Yes, I did it. I got over.
This is pretty fun.
Woo.
Right, spectate Lewis. He's more fun. It's more fun to spectate. Nah, come on, Lewis. You failed too. Come on, Lewis. You can do it.
Oh, I jumped at the wrong time.
Just remember, you can use the jump button. That is useful too. That's how I did it.
There's like only one button in this whole game.
Oh. Yeah. You can also use E if you're in practice mode. There's like some stuff you can interact with. But apart from that.
Oh, this game is so good.
I know, it's nice. Nice little game.
Wait, are you going to do like a review of it?
This is thought a bit.
This is his review of it.
Oh, okay, sure.
I'll just post one on Steam probably if I'm lazy.
I'm out of strokes.
Wait, didn't you say to the guys? Didn't you just like scab a game off them?
I was like, give me a game or I'll kill you. And they're like, here you go. Wait, can you hit Molly still?
I can try.
No, you can't.
Oh, that took 14. Oh no, 11 tries.
Yeah. Molly took 14 and timed out.
I am 14, so I timed out.
Aw, oh, too much power.
Alright, go right down the middle.
Yeah, no, that's the best way to do it. It's just, like, hardest.
I'm up on the thing.
Double bogey. I've been picking that nose and I got a double bogey. Welcome to golf. Also, Lewis tries to bounce off a wall.
What else am I gonna do?
Slowly move forward or jump.
Wall. Never!
Use your jumping powers!
Oh, this is like Sonic in that one level.
No, it's not.
Yeah, like the whole green checkers thing.
I don't play Sonic.
No, you don't have to play Sonic, you just have to have played Sonic.
Alright, I'm gonna try this. Cheeky! Ah, oh, no. I tried the cheeky.
Yeah, no. Yeah, no.
I'm gonna try it again.
How did you try and cheeky?
Just like hop over the side using the jump.
Oh, right.
Fight a potato. I'm going to fight a potato.
Oh, that was good. I cheekied it again.
There you go.
Oh, I was going to try and knock you then. Just before you went in.
Just to be a bit of a...
Just
guy.
To be that guy. I'll just be like, denied. What are you doing?
I'm not really sure.
Right, good. That's good. That's good. Okay, yeah. Now you need to go to the hole.
Don't bounce off. There you go. It'd be so funny if you just.
And you got this. You got this. Full power. Go. It's great. Full power right there.
Okay, I'm losing.
Right, we have a hole.
Alright, who's gonna be the recon? Oh, you guys, I guess. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. It lied.
I got that in one.
I got it in three. Yeah, I think if you got that second hole at the top, that was basically a hole in one. Oh. Right, I've got a plan here.
I don't.
Jump!
That was actually pretty funny. Oh, yeah, you could jump like a cheetah.
Yeah, I just jumped over them. So much
I tried,
than your
I
guys
failed.
Plan.
I'm not moving.
Hi, Molly.
Where are you?
Woo!
Ah!
Damn it, I bounced out the hole. Here we go. You guys having fun back here?
Yeah, we're having fun, guys. We're having good time. Oh, I tried to knock you.
See, it's fun trying to knock people, then you have to risk the failure yourself.
Yeah, I mean, I would never do that. Obviously.
You just said it.
Oh.
Oh, no! I tried to be cool and jump in.
So you jumped over the hole. Right, I need to do badly.
Why?
Make this game more exciting. Wait,
whoa,
you reckon
did you look
you
a cool
you can
Sonic
jump that?
Thing. A cool Sonic thing.
I was gonna say who reckons they can jump that gap, but it looks quite a big gap. Hi, Lewis.
Move it, Sam.
Oh, I worked out how to straight.
I was gonna try and hit you!
Bye.
I'm back at the start now. Are you going to try and knock me again? Because I'm going to cheeky it.
That was pretty cheeky of you.
Damn it. It's a bit too much to try and hit you and then failed. There we go. I love little birds in the background. It's just like those little things. It's cool.
Yeah, nice little fun, little happy game.
I'm hacking. I'm cheating.
Oh gosh, mate.
I cheated again.
Oh, okay. Oh crap. It's because the barriers are so cool. It's actually not that easy to cheat.
Oh, I did it in 3 shots. See, what I did is right at the start, I jumped over the other side of where the ramp takes you.
Yeah. Yeah, I tried that, but I failed twice now.
No, that's not what I mean. So where we started...
Yeah.
You see that, like, box bit? So if you go straight on from where you are now, over that ramp...
Oh, okay.
So that box bit there, this is the start. I jumped over that right at the start.
I'm, like, right on the edge of the hole.
Instead of going around the ramp.
Nailed it.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna succeed, okay? Just be patient. There you go.
There you go. Took it long enough. And then I just like cheeked over that bit as well.
Oh, 10th stroke this is.
You stroke.
There's a 12 stroke maximum, by the way.
I stroke a lot.
If you miss
this,
I got
onto like 14.
Was it 14? Okay.
It's 14.
Is it 14?
It's a time limit, I think. Oh my god.
It was also a time limit, yes.
Oh, I'm out of strokes. Out of strokes.
So the count of stroke. I think the count of stroke is 12, but you get given extra like points for it.
Oh.
All right, screw you guys. I'm out. Ah, went too far.
Whoa! Why did that not? This is so bobsledding.
How do you know that's like?
I mean, well, not the experience, like just the what's happening.
You like stopped right on the edge.
I'm so close. There you go.
You were like trying to line that up for ages.
Patience. Oh, this looks fun.
Alright, let's go for it.
Oh, damn. Oh!
I don't know how you do this.
Right,
slow and steady. Slow and steady wins the race, right?
No.
Okay, Tessa.
That's the point of races.
Cheeky!
Oh, you.
So close.
Come here. I'm gonna knock you.
That's what he said.
Gonna knock you away. I go in the hole as well!
Wait, there's a hole at the end of this?
Yeah, but I knocked Lewis out of the way and then landed in the hole myself.
He knocked
in
me
one
out
shot.
Of
in one
okay,
shot,
gonna,
I knocked Lewis
I'm gonna take out my anger on someone called the
Hold on.
Come on, Molly, cheeky it. You can cheeky it.
Oh!
I love he knocked you in the hole.
Come here.
I'd love
to mess you up.
Go on, Lewis. You can do it. Still got a chance. You still got a chance. You're still here. You're a failure.
Oh, I can't do it.
You can't even mech someone else up.
There you go.
There we go.
Back to me. I lost my pen.
You're a pen.
Alright, cheeky. Oh,
that was a bit too cheeky. I over cheekied.
Yeah.
Oh. Right there. I'm back at the start.
Oh, did you see that?
No.
That was. That
why
was.
I,
pretty...
Why would I see that? That's stupid. I don't have eyes.
Grow eyes. Be normal.
No, I refuse.
Oh, there's a fun little tube down there.
You're a tube.
You're a tube yogurt. Not a tube. Tube.
Are you my tube?
Tube, tube. Tube, tube.
Tube, tube.
Oh. Tube, tube. I keep on bouncing.
No, it's like a train. It's a train.
Okay, so bouncing
God, this is hopeless.
I got a cheeky this.
Oh, wow.
Cheeky!
There's false holes.
Oh, right.
I don't want to go in the cheeky hole. No, not the cheeky hole. No! No! I'm jumping out the cheeky hole. Damn it. Oh, I got out.
Yeah. Oh no!
I cheekied out of a cheeky hole.
This is so difficult.
Hey there.
Hey.
I was like casually just jumping around the cheeky hole.
Hey.
Go on, you can do it. Just cheeky over that last bit.
Aw.
That was a terrible cheeky.
That's a bit of a buzzkill.
Alright. It's Plinko, guys.
Oh, it's Sonic Pinball.
It's Plinko. Ooh.
Diddle 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 diddle
diddle diddle diddle diddle. Get it right.
I'm just
actually, should I do a cheeky?
I'm gonna try and do a cheeky.
You're doing a cheeky.
Well, I just cheekied
it. I did
it.
Cheeky.
Well, you can't, if you go all the way over, you can get it in one shot really easily. But Lewis, I'd go towards the big thing that moves.
Oh yeah.
Or you could hit Molly and bounce in the pole. Yeah, I aim for the funnel because it's aim for the funnel bit. You've got more to aim at, and then it's gonna get you in the hole because it's a ramp. It'll pull you into the hole. There you go.
Pull you.
If you miss this, you're failure.
Don't miss. Don't miss, Molly.
Jump. Jump over. Oh,
is it this is fun.
Oh, too much power.
All the power.
Thank you. Actually helped.
I'm gonna stop bouncing.
This is so hard, actually.
Bam!
What?
Oh, come on, come on.
Did I not hit you?
No!
I went like straight into you. Hi, Lewis.
Oh, hi, Sam. I thought you were in already.
No, I tried to hit Molly and then missed.
Then I got in.
Oh, this is so...
It's not that hard.
It's pretty hard. This is like snooker.
We're just playing snooker now. Snooker with your friends.
See, because I can't aim like that. I just go for the hole, the thing that I'm actually meant to go for.
Yeah, it's not how you play this game, Molly.
Yes, it is.
No!
Oh no.
Alright, I might have to cheeky this one if I can.
I just cheeky it over one of the holes.
I'm gonna try cheeky it over both of the conveyor belts.
Oh,
it's not space to jump, is it? It's a clip. Hit space.
Why are you spacing it?
I don't know.
Right, cheeky over this one.
Oh, I hit space again.
You're a failure, you know that.
Very successful.
Right, cheeky this. Click over and cheeky. Ah! Oh.
This is like, go straight. Oh, wait, I'm at strokes.
Alright, final hole. I think we know who's gonna win this.
It's gonna be.
Ow.
Oh, now that was cool.
Yeah, this is confusing.
Whoa, how do you even do that?
That thing like fires you forward when you go on it.
Yeah, I know, but like.
Oof!
Oh! I landed on the logs.
Oh, really?
How are you down there already?
What the hell are you doing?
I'm trying to get over.
Just go full power.
Okay,
fine.
No. Nope, didn't work.
Be straighter than yourself.
I wouldn't use full power, I use like halfway through the second bar. About 3/4 of the way. And then just straight forward.
Oh, I just did full power.
Oh, that worked.
Yeah, thanks, Sam. Don't follow Molly's advice.
Why?
Yeah, Molly.
It was terrible.
I'm the best
at I want to get it in between these logs here.
You don't.
You're gonna go between my logs?
Hush. Shut up, Sam. I'm gonna get it. Oh, I hit space again. God damn it. Oh no, I'm gonna get crushed. Hey, do you want a little nudge?
What were you trying to do?
Did I not hit you?
No, I jumped over it.
I don't like you.
I know. You're out of bounds.
No.
Oh, you're right in the corner.
Rip. I'm not very good at this.
What's this?
You get 78. Okay. So, I won. Alright, we'll call that the first episode and we'll come back with another map. Because there are like 4 maps of this thing. Thanks guys for watching, I'm Untamemadman, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you to Blacklight Interactive for giving us some copies of the game to try this out. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.